Bangladesh and India?
They are under a death sentence, but it's doubtful if it'll be concluded. The attitudes towards women, you wouldn't believe it. Women can't walk, you know, women can't walk. Tourists get jumped alone, you know. All you gotta do is read the time, read newspapers, the Times and other things. Daily News, you won't find it, and the Post, you won't find it, you know. But because of this bus incident, tens of thousands of people demonstrated. You know?